Hey guys, I'm Sam23 back with another Minecraft video, and today I'm going to be on our world, and don't worry what was at the door. I was just opening a few things that I got from one command block. It's the lucky block command, and we're going to go, sorry guys, I just had to change it over to okay. Staying inside. Oh yeah, and I did a little bit of mining. Sorry guys, I was just trying to get another portal, redstone and diamonds. So I needed to go diamond mining, and then I needed to go get obsidian, and then I went on my way home. I found redstone in the caves. I mean, not in the caves. And the mines that I dug. Well, I did go into the caves, but it was all peaceful. So, yeah. So, where's my sword? Okay. So I need to put this right there. Yeah, I blew up again. Second time in a row. Maria's gonna make an open up for a business. It's gonna be called Iron Man's Blow Up. Yeah, beautiful business. Now I know how Mumbo feels. Mumbo Jumbo. I know how he feels now. With his storage room always blowing up. Close enough. Okay, so let's go open up some lucky blocks, and to get these I need gold, so yeah. Where is that tree I built where I started on fire? It's way over here. There's a creation up there, but that is only one command block to make that big thing, so yeah. Here it is. I kind of had a big boom boom with a tree. So we kind of made an explosion right there. Well, I kind of made one. So I'm going to use this to get up. There, to there. Oh, there you go. What does he offer? What is it? Wow. Okay. Sorry guys, I had to close the door so that you didn't get a lot of noise. Okay. So, yeah, you can go. Bye-bye. Have fun. And an enchantment table. Diamond chest plate. Okay. Oh, the diamond sword. Yeah. Okay. See how this is gonna work. iron golem. Sorry, guys. I don't need that. I'll just put that in the chest. Yay, now I have an enchanted table. Two now, actually. Oh my, I think I would scab off right now. Okay, getting it. Munching on that. Okay. Sorry there was no video up yesterday. I was busy. But this is number 4, so it'll be up today. So yeah. I need that in my room. I got horse armor. Yay. What don't I need? I don't need. No, I need the paper. That's how I'm gonna destroy this if I ever move. This is what I can do. La 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 la, blue 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 blue, la 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 la, blue 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 blue, la la. No. This way. Awesome. Shovel. Oh my. That barely broke. And it's basically like the mod. The Lucky Blocks mod, but in command block form, and so you can get everything you can get in the mod, pretty much, I think. Around the doors, I don't want to dig with the shovel. So our new subscriber is one of my friends. Her channel name is. Sorry, I need a sign. I just get a sign. Her channel name is. Well, yeah, let's check. Her channel name is Babbitt_Films. And. Reason. And the reason is is also JK Amazement 3. So this is BEC. She's also one of my friends. So so yeah, if you leave a comment on my video or on any video, or you subscribe to me, you'll be on. Once we finish the S, then I do a challenge. So the S is, so the wood is gonna be for subscribe, for people that subscribe, and the stone. Let me write this down on a sign. So if we finish off the S, B, C, and I, so the wood, I'll do a challenge. So, and if we finish off the U, S, C, and B, I mean R and B, I'll do a challenge. But, like, I'll do a little challenge if we finish off the S, a little challenge for B, little challenge. So basically, I'll do a little challenge for all of these, and then I'll do the big challenge for wood and stone, and then I'll do a humongous challenge if we finish off the whole word. So yeah, you may want to get subscribing to me, because things might get a little bit awesome around here. And be sure you're checking for daily videos unless I'm on vacation, and I will notify you about that. I will have a little vlog going, and it'll tell you if I'm on vacation or not. So be sure you're looking on my videos daily. And if it's not a daily video, if it's not up while you're awake, then it'll be up the next day. So, yeah. And if it's not up by then just yell at me. And I will be putting my Instagram thing in the description. So you can go on, you can look at me on Instagram. And you may want to go do that. And why am I messing up so bad? I don't know. This. Oh, and also be looking on. Also, go subscribe to my friend's channel, The Fabric Films. She will be uploading videos in about a month because she has people coming over. I think it's her cousins that are coming over. So, but be sure to go subscribe to her. Because she's going to be telling some of her subscribers to come subscribe to me. So basically, we just do collab videos, a lot of them. Like, we meet each other on, we go to each other, like, all the minigame madness videos you guys see, she's with them now, I think. And, but right now, it's just going to be me, sadly. And, so yeah. So yeah, that's basically a channel update for my channel. I don't know why that, why I placed that accidentally. Again, you probably might see a little bit of footage of Jenna. Jenna501. But she will probably not be on a lot of my videos because her Minecraft isn't working. And I just went right past my house. I don't know if it works yet. So you might be seeing a bit of that. And if you're wondering why I'm building a pathway all the way up here, it's because up here I'm gonna be building like a little garden or something. But I can't get too close. Well, it's like a is this good? I do like a little pond where I come out a bit over here. And I'll build a little pond down there, so let's get building. And yes, I still had to take away these trees, and I will do that right now, actually, because you people, some of you are probably being driven crazy by that. So I'm just going to cut them down right now. So let's go look up there. Because they kind of are driving me a bit crazy right here. Right in the middle of my path. Oof. Sorry guys, that's just my dog barking. She does bark a lot. So it's not like any dog on the game. It's my dog. She likes to bark at things like cats, other dogs. You know, like all dogs would. But she barks at a lot of different things. So, yeah. So that tree's gone. Good. Down here we go. have like, oh, not that, I don't want that. Oh gosh, I hope my weed is growing. Okay, good. And I only got 2 seeds. Oh, 3 seeds. Yeah. What am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm just trying to dig this out. Wow, I forgot what I was doing. How do you do that? Wait, you go into your house to get something, and then like, as soon as you get inside, it's like, okay, what did I need to get? I forget what I need to get. Oh, okay. My leg is not coming out to this. Might build like a little bridge. So like we have 2 sides to the pond. Does this look good? Oh, you have a lot of dirt now. Okay, do I have enough iron for a bucket? Why would I not have enough iron for a bucket? So, I'm not that big of a fan of monster slaying. So that's why I'm always inside, scared. Infinite water source needed. Even though this is one. Why is it so laggy? I'll fix it in the morning. Okay, let's go to sleep. I'm gonna take away that piece of dirt. It drives me crazy. I mean, I bet it drives you crazy too, but like, I don't get this much server lag on my server. And this is not This isn't even a server, and I'm getting a lot of lag. So, what we're gonna do is, I think we're gonna finish off my pond. Okay, we're almost. Is this ever gonna work for me? Oh my gosh. Okay, so since we're getting so much lagging on, I have nothing to talk about. We're gonna end the video here. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to comment. And definitely be sure to subscribe for the humongous challenge. And comment. Comments also help you get onto the USRB. That's a thick comment to do. And then remember, and then the wood can get you, so the subscribers can get you. You had to be on the S, B, C, and I for a challenge. And then USRB, little challenge, and then the whole word for a mega challenge. So be sure to leave a challenge comment down below. Bye, guys. And thank you for watching. Bye-bye.